Hi, I'm Anthony Akers out at Cedar Lake Golf Club, just south of Loganville in Walton County. We are a full-service 18-hole golf course with a practice facility, but we've got different tournaments going on every month that you're welcome to join us in. All we ask is that you have a Georgia State Golf Association handicap, but you can play with us all the time and put your own ball in play against people of similar ability. We'd love to have you come join in the fun once a month. Call us here at Cedar Lake and we'll put you on the list and make sure you get in the next tournament for all the fun.
You made the skies that shine above us, all living things, the work of your hands, creation bows out to him who sits on heavenly throne. All glory belongs to you. Worthy, you alone are worthy forever.
It's Saturday, July the 2nd. We're here at Social Circle for their big event. And as you see, there were a lot of people here today, but it's off some. I think the heat has kind of kept some people away, but we're fixing to enjoy the fireworks in just a little bit. This is Paul Mullins with Walton Entertainment.
Giving up all my rights, take this life and let it shine. Take this life. Hands on my heart.
just like Bonnie's doing right here.
And it will be my joy to say, your way. It will be my joy to say, your way. It will be my joy to say, your way.
Jeff Prine, I'm the organizer with First Baptist Monroe for Freedom Fest 2016. For the last 12 years, a group of churches and Christian organizations and others like Home Depot have come together to present for free a 4th of July festival where you can come and get free food, there's free music, and of course our wonderful best fireworks in the county. We're so pleased to have everybody come out. It's a great turnout tonight. Probably 6,000 to 7,000 of our friends came out tonight to see us, and we're looking forward to the fireworks show and for you guys to come out and see us next year if you didn't come this year. Thank you.
right, ladies and gentlemen, I have one announcement. If I could have Miss Joanne Mobley and Miss Crystal Bird over to the Georgia tent, please.
This is Monday, July the 4th, and we're out here at Freedom Fest. As you can see, there's probably 6,000-7,000 people out here. It's been a big turnout. Weather was a little bit warmer earlier, but right now about 9 o'clock, a little breeze is blowing, and it's feeling kind of good. So there's a little more people coming out to watch the fireworks. So if you've never come to Freedom Fest, remember, July the 4th, it's out here at the old Monroe football field, sometimes called the Athens Tech area. And enjoy us for Freedom Fest. This is Paul Mullins with Walton Entertainment.
I'm Anthony Akers at Cedar Lake Golf Club, just south of Loganville in Walton County. We'd love to have you join us for something truly special this fall. Starting on August 22nd, running for 10 weeks, we're going to have our Fall Church League. This is typically made up of 15 to 20 different churches with four-player teams. Some of them have more than one team. And we play every Monday night at 5:30. It's nine-hole scramble. One night you're on the front nine, one night you're on the back. You get the chance to mingle with a lot of great people and enjoy the game of golf. We'd love to have you join us. Call today to sign up.
Oh, sing now a song that's a medley of the songs from the five different branches of armed forces of our military. And what I ask that you do, if you have served either active duty, reserves, guard, or currently serving, or your deceased spouse is or has, I should say is, has, we ask when we announce and we sing the song of the appropriate branch of the of our services that you stand and in we honor you as you do stand, and I'll announce them as they come. Army, would you stand?
Marching all about, and those caissons are rolling. Hey, thanks a lot for tuning in today. As always, we'll show you some of the dogs and cats here at Walton County Animal Control. You know, this is the time of year where we start to get a whole lot of dogs and cats in, and unfortunately when the shelter gets full, that means we have to put some dogs down. So as many dogs as we can keep out of the shelter, the better. And so I want to make one quick reminder. I've told everyone about it before, but helpinglostpets.com. This is the website that we use for tracking lost and found, and it really is incredible. I've seen lost reports go up, and then within 30, 45 minutes, they're being reunited with the owner. Just by simply going on to helpinglostpets.com and logging your pet in as lost, or maybe logging in a found dog or cat, and it goes out to several different websites, Facebook pages, veterinarians throughout Walton County and the surrounding counties are on that list. Walton County Animal Control, as well as surrounding animal controls, are on that. So when you enter your lost dog or lost cat on there, you can print out one of these posters, kind of hard with the wind, but a really nice poster that you could put up in different locations. But more than that, it'll automatically send this information out to our animal control and several other different places. And so it's a great way to keep your lost pet from getting picked up and coming into the shelter. We're seeing a lot of dogs and cats reunited with the owner before they even have to come here. And then that keeps the dogs that are here waiting on homes safer because we're not filling up so quick. So if you have occasion to come across a found dog, you can go to helpinglostpets.com and post it. Or maybe you've lost your pet. Go there, post your animal right away, and hopefully they'll never even have to come to the shelter and these other dogs and cats can stay safe. And so now we'll show you some of those dogs and cats that need new homes.
This is Skyler. He's a pit mix. He's about 4 months old. He's really sweet, as you can see. All of his vaccines are included in his adoption, and he just needs a good home.
This is a female Great Pyrenees, probably about 3 years old, very gentle, looking for a good home.
We've got us a nice, handsome little pit, young, about 2 years old maybe. Beautiful tan. Good boy. You can see how he's sitting. He's got a lot of life in him.
Here we have another Great Pyrenees. It's also a female. She's about 1 to 2 years old. She's really sweet. She needs some leash work. She's a good dog.
This is a male. He's about 3 months old, and he's really friendly, and he's loving.
This is Onyx. She's about 4 months old. She's a lab mix. She's really sweet. She's a little shy. All of her vaccines are included in her adoption, and she just needs to go home.
This is a Chihuahua mix. Female, probably about 3 years old. Very sweet. Looking for a good home.
This is a male. He's about 3 months old, about to turn 4 months old. He's really sweet, and hopefully you can bring him home with you.
Here we have a female, mixed breed, about 3 or 4 years old. She is microchipped, but it is unregistered. She seems to be a really sweet dog. Needs a good home.
We got us another nice pit here. He's a little tan red with a little white on him, male. Good strong dog and glad to be out. Come on, let's go, boy.
I'm Anthony Akers at Cedar Lake Golf Club, just south of Loganville here in Walton County. We've tried to create some country club amenities without the country club commitment. We've got a number of things to help you with your golf game. We're a public 18-hole facility with a full-service driving range and PGA professional on site. A number of wonderful things going on around here. We've got a summer train and play program for the juniors in middle school and high school. It's going to be going every Tuesday and Thursday throughout the summer, from starting at 10 o'clock. We'd love to have your youngster join us, and that's all summer long through the end of July. Come on out to Cedar Lake Golf Club and play around with us.
Where do you come alive? A stadium, lecture hall, a music hall, church potluck? This year, you have a new spot, walkgeorgia.org, a free website that provides you with all the resources needed to get your heart rate up and body out in your community. Sign up and receive individual or group fitness tracking, fitness demos by certified trainers, recipes, and a guide to resources in your Georgia county. All in one easy-to-use site. When you move more, you live more. WalkGeorgia.org.
There will be a Choral Freedom Celebration on September the 11th at 6 p.m. at the Monroe Area High School. And they are looking for people to join the chorus. So to become part of the chorus, you can contact Curtis at fbcmonroe.com. That's the First Baptist Church of Monroe. The practices will be at the First Baptist Church from May to September, from 7 to 8:30. You can contact Curtis and get the dates. And they would be happy to have you join them in this choral celebration.